So, wir haben hier. Hallo und herzlich willkommen. Das ist ein Live-Broadcasting-Service. Wir sind hier gerade am 24.02.2019 um 20:51 Uhr einen Tornadobericht über den Staat Ontario und Michigan. Es hat sich hier eine ungewöhnliche Radardrehung gezeigt bei der außergewöhnlich großen Kaltfront, die auf eine Warmfront bzw. andere Kaltfront von einer Warmfront trifft, die von Massachusetts ausgeht und über Quebec nach Ontario rübergeht. Die dreht sich hier ein bei dem Bundesstaat, bei der US Border Ontario, ist a tornado appeared. We have touched on to a tornado in this area by Chaplew. That is over here. You can see this tornado. And it's building another tornado over here. Here comes all the stream density to this middle point on here on the route 667 and 129. There's a tornado right there. We see it from the radar and satellite. This ist ein Tornado, der in der Nähe der US-Route 129 und 667 auftaucht. Dieser Tornado ist gefährlich. Er wird im Moment eingestuft als EF3 bis EF4, da er eine sehr große Breite und eine sehr klare Intensität von mehr als 200 Stundenkilometer aufweist. He has 200, over 200 kilometers per hours in this latitude that you see here. He is moving from Sault de Ste. Marie up to northeast. He was right above the city. He was right above the city, saw Ste. Marie, and is circling right now northeast to the perimeter of Chaplew. And it's going right to Follette, to the Street 101. It's circulating right above on this direction, northeast. This is a warning for a tornado right at this moment in the US state Ontario, and it's moving to northeast to Timmins, it's directly in danger, but right for the moment he is here in front of Chaplew and moving in front to Route 144 and 101. He is moving right northeast. Northeast to Timmins and Follette and passes Follette. Be careful, this storm is very heavy. This right now here is the center, the tornado center. You see it? This is the tornado center. and it's going above northeast. We see the streams, the jet streams here. It's going down and make a touchdown. Touchdown on the route 667. Yes, right under here. It's a big touchdown. It's a EF3 to EF4. Next information will follow soon. Please seek shelters immediately when you see this tornado. This is a warning for the 24th February 2019, 20:57 at PM. It is right above 3:09 PM on my GMT plus 0100 Middle European normal time. This is a tornado warning for the state of Ontario. There is a tornado and he touched down. He's moving. He's moving to south. He's moving now to south. He's right here. He's moving to south. The tornado is moving to south. To southeast. The tornado is moving right now to the route 144. He wants directly hit Green Sudbury. He can hit Green Sudbury. He is moving directly now southeast. He is moving in this direction. He has turned the direction to southeast. He is going on this direction. This is the tornado. Be still alert. Next update in a few minutes. See you.